Hello, welcome back to the old phone channel. Restoring iPhone, iPad to default settings with iTunes is helpful in fixing many iOS problems, but what if iTunes goes wrong? What could you do? During the long restore process, is it possible to receive the iTunes error message saying the iPad could not be restored, an unknown error occurred, or any other similar error, like iTunes error 3004, error 39. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to solve it correctly. Now, let's dive in. Fix 1. Install the latest iTunes version. What you may not know is that there are many bugs in the old version of iTunes. If you're running an old version of iTunes, I suggest you update your iTunes first. This simple update may solve many issues related to iTunes. After installing the new iTunes, you can start from scratch again. If the problem still occurs, or your iTunes is already the latest version, you can try the next efficient and perfect solution. Fix 2. Use iOS System Repair. Alt Phone iOS System Repair Tool will repair more than 200 iTunes issues without data loss, including iTunes Error 3004 and Error 39. The whole process only needs a few clicks. You can find the link in the description below if you'd like to download it. Now, let me show you how to use it. Download and launch Alt Phone iOS System Repair on your computer, then connect your iPad. Go back to Alt Phone iOS System Repair. Click the Start button on home screen. Standard Repair and Deep Repair are available for you. Here we choose the Standard Repair, which can help you repair the iTunes errors without losing any data. Download the firmware. This step will prepare you for the latest version of iPadOS and install it. Then start repair. Well done, it's completed. As you can see, everything is back to normal. It's too simple. Besides, Alt Phone iOS System Repair also supports fixing more than 150 iOS system issues, like Apple logo, reboot loop, and black screen without data loss. It will for sure be your good assistant. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.